steeds sneller rond, hè? Ik kies er mee met de naam Stuart. Ik heb een naam genoemd Stuart, hè? Dat is wel iets naam bij Samsung en de Visa, hè? En hier is dat in, hè? Stuart, hè? En dan stel ik hem hier, hè? En ik hoor, ah. Ik zo en ik heb wat zei dat dat project en dus voor nog stuurders zei dat is niet een keer in de gest. Hier ik ook. Pas zei hij zes in wat ik hier. Ah, hier ik ook. En zo nog stuurders.
There's about singing in there. There's flags against the injustices
things of the world. Merely how Nob stole the ball and hung in the entertainment industry. But Wesley's had a 20 oh no, Sheikha Stevens has had a 20 year career going to point. That's an injustice. Foes, I want the foes to show off Nob's amazingly photogenic face, you know, and all his different clothes that he wears. Not trendy clothes, because Nob, as you probably guessed, is not a trend follower. He's a trendsetter. Multimedia, I've got to get multimedia on the side because you have to hear Nob for the full experience, you know. And some video as well, because it has to be seen to be believed. Also a shop, one of the shop on the side because they sell Nob's CD for only £5, ladies and gentlemen. 10 songs. Well, I'm sure if you offered Nob 50p, a deal could be struck. Just going to add up for cash at the moment. And then obviously, design aside, because they put a designer on the site, you know, they're a builder thing, eh? So, I had to build a set, people like an architect in the drawings and actually build it, and it's pointless. So, that was the next part of the project. Next, here we go! The overview, right, so the overview, I had to produce an RSS document. Now, I still didn't even care what RSS stands for. I had to be handed in the day. And then he goes to the airport for RSS. Just taking care of business, right? Project plan. This was just the 22nd of December before we went for a 2 or 3 week Christmas and New Year as well. Well, 2 or 3 weeks Christmas and New Year break. I spent a full day from the stairs. Day one, I'm going to do this. Day two, this. Christmas Day, work like a dog, you know. Left the building and completely forgot about that plan. You know, way too many parties to go to. You might wonder if I've got the cash for being unemployed, but ask me questions, I'll tell you lies. So I got swallowed up and all that, and Christmas in here, so basically the plan, it wasn't worth the computer screen it was formulated on. Next, what we've got, methodology, quite a unique methodology. Roll that sleeve, go stuck in, there we go. That was the methodology. Also had extra motivation, ladies and gentlemen. I had quite a lot of extra motivation. Get well on this, get hard work on this side, because I've got a young boy. And it was a great excuse to avoid babysitting duties. Milestones, I had a few milestones along the way. The first, the big major main milestone was getting Steph to do my main design. And the second major milestone was getting Rowan to put Steph's design into the book. What I did was I used that and duplicated that a few times, about 4 pages of that. My biggest milestone was staying at the pub long enough to get some content on the site. In 6 weeks I managed 3 days and I never went to the pub at all. Pretty good the rest of the day. To a coat half two, go the shakes and take a laptop to the pub, had a few scars and that. So, hey, that's that one, on to the next. Oh, I'll suspend that in the noon. Hi, so we had Christmas and New Year. About 10 o'clock before returning here after the break, I thought, Christ, I better get something together to show Steph because if he didn't get it, he's not a happy bunny again. So I thought, I'll work a design together. So I came up with this design at 10 o'clock right before. There they go. Changed at all, but instead of seeing that he was nearly physically sick. I don't know, so instead of doing this, we wouldn't be able to do this part. Falkirk, because they're up a swampy, and they've done this design for me. Pretty good. Bob Skies into the cartoon there, as you can see, for that for two reasons. The first reason being, it's going to be indication for us to come on the rest of the site, because I do manipulate images a wee bit. And the other reason was, his design looked less like Norman, more like Tina Turner. I thought I'd better change that a wee bit, but I was quite happy with that, quite happy with that. On to the next one. There we go. This is a home page. Using test design, what I've done was, you can see I took tag and doing the side there. There's a menu. And also when you go over these buttons, see how that comes up, that tartan there? I thought that would be safe steps designed for the scrap heap. made it look pretty good, that one. We'll go to a sweet bit of video talk, we'll come back to that at the end, bear that in mind. This tells you a wee bit about Knob, there you go. Go to the About Knob page, here you can see the birthday knob. This is an actual photograph. Knob was born in a virgin mum, or in Felix, I think, about that way. three dodgy geezers turned up. They were bearing gifts of whiskey, deep fried pizza, and 25s. That's homosexuals, no cigarettes. But they had escaped from the local mental asylum, or the old folks home, which are going to So on to the next page. Now, this is a blog that won't help us, first of all. We've got some pictures for gigs here. See this one here? The stars in the back. A wee bit of their background. This is how Knob was born. The kind of Doctor Who kind of metamorphosizes his from time to time, kind of changes. Well, Knob has been a few different things in the past. He's been an attempted rock and roll star under the pseudonym of Billy Watson. Then he was a kind of comedy guy who rallied against the injustices of the world. That was the Great White Shaft. Then it was Hamish McScotty writing funny poems. Talent competition ended this as Hamish McScotty. And it was really just a jazz style karaoke competition, so I thought I'd better come up with something quick. And I just kind of done all this part. And then Knob Stewart was born, and so Susie Hayes did the matinee. And that's a wee bit of that, and we'll back into that. We also got some lyrics. This is an amalgamation of Knob's past, from serious lyrics there. That was a picture taken when I was in a fight with Muhammad Ali. That was after he contracted Parkinson's disease. So I rapid the fire jab when I met him. Still got it, his old Ali. On the next one, songs. You can see here there's different sort of singles covers I've made up there. Be careful which buttons to press now. So there's Knob Back to a King. There's some other ones here. We've got Knob with the Stones there, getting down. Cool. On the poems, there's actually a poem taken from, I'm not sure it was last night, a picture from last night this morning. There it is. This morning we've got some comedy poems there. Check this on the side of your ledger, okay? I'm just brushing through it quite quickly now. I've been told to avoid the rants page. Young boy, that's some of the ladies probably on it. So we've got Susie Hay live, going to perform live, coming at you. We've got lots of videos, photos. I don't know if you know this, but Knob is a part-time jockey. Kind of all the stars like Dubai horses and all that. Well, that what I thought was a horse, I think it was a donkey. So I've been racing this bloody thing for ages, I've not won anything yet. I'll show you the picture of that, and then here we go, so there we go. I'm going to try and sell it, they just want to buy it. We've got a shop, as I was saying, that sells Knob's soon-to-be greatest hits. So we've got some friends here now. This guy, Billy Watson, he's got a fantastic 3 million in Kentucky. £150 a week. I thought that had to be highlighted. So 3 bedroom apartment can't be that value. Italian holiday, they'll go down to KLC after the hanging. We've got some
Okay.